Hi viewer, today I am going to show you how to disable camera option from lock screen on iPhone. Let's have a look. First, from your iPhone home screen, open settings. From settings, tap screen time. Then tap on content and privacy restrictions. Make sure your content and privacy restrictions on. Now tap allowed apps. From here, turn off camera. That's it. Now check on lock screen. Camera button disabled. Note that it will disable your camera app. Anytime you can enable from same location. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.